Good morning, students. I hope you are fine and healthy. Keep spirit for learning English with me. Okay. Hi, students. We are going to have the fourth day in our learning descriptive text. Thank you. Almost all students have done the jobs from day 1 to day 3 well. You have passed the lesson. Now, let's start day 4. What should you do to pass the lesson in day 4? You are supposed to make any description text. The text can be multimodal such as visual or audiovisual text. Visual text. You can make the text in PowerPoint media, photograph, drawing, picture and text. Place visual text. You can make video of describing things, person, place, or you record and play your voice to the text that is being shown. Well, good students. You can make the description individually or in group. But the score is based on the assessment criteria later on. I will give it to you. When will you start making description text? In day 4. You make a plan what the thing, person or place surrounding your house or your department that is you like best. Then you decide what media you choose to deliver the text, video, text, drawing, comics and etc. Alright students, think also in day 6 you must present your result through your YouTube channel or status in WhatsApp. Then screenshot the presentation and comments on your work. So what you should do, first, make text you want to describe around your place or department. Second, decide it will be an audio-visual or visual only. Third, present it in your status WhatsApp or YouTube channel, then ask other friends to give comments. Then finally screenshot your presentation and comments. The last but not least. You send the screenshot presentation, link YouTube channel if it is on YouTube, screenshot WhatsApp status, and picture text if it is in visual text. I will give link for submitting the work in Google Classroom in day 5-6. Then you get pass on this job. So, do it better. Good luck. Thank you for your attention. Send me message in WhatsApp if you still have question. See you, bye bye.